So one of the stories I'm working on right now is looking at the disproportionate effect of COVID-19 on Black-owned businesses. So I'm talking to local business owners and leaders, and doing some research to see what the distribution is of small business aid in Rhode Island. So it's a creative story that I care a lot about, and I think that that's probably why I chose NPR, is I get to write about things I care about in a creative way.